as 43-year-old Hackett Wayford and his 24-year-old son, Grant Wayford, entered the gymnasium with a variety of bladed weapons and began attacking those inside. Six students, all members of the football team, managed to subdue the men before anyone was severely injured. Matthew Hickman, one of the boys responsible for ending the nightmare, told reporters...
My boy, I can't leave him here. Are they gone?
Good. It's open.
Now.
Be quiet on the...
Oh!
Right.
Yeah.
I can get through here. My baby boy has to be here. I know he is. Jesse! I miss you so much, baby. I'll find you. Finally! It's open.
I have to save my boy!